In this video, I am going to demonstrate how to configure connections, groups, compare pairs, and repair out-of-sync data in Veridata. To get started with Veridata, you must define a connection to the source and target databases that contain the data you want to compare. The Veridata server uses the connection information to communicate with the Veridata agent. Groups are logical containers for one or more compare pairs. A group is associated with a set of connections to the source and target data. A compare pair is the logical relationship between a source and a target table for the purpose of comparing their data. Compare pairs are linked to groups. Compare pairs are generated on both manual mapping as well as pattern mapping tabs. Manual mapping creates one compare pair, whereas pattern mapping creates multiple compare pairs matching the selected pattern. To run compare pairs, you must create and execute a job. The job configuration determines which compare groups are processed. In the UI, you can repair the out-of-sync jobs and generate SQL files for these jobs as well. The SQL file generation is specific to Oracle only. In a nutshell, to explain the workflow, you create connections, group the connections, generate compare pairs, execute jobs, and repair data. After logging in, let's get started by creating connections. Click Connection Configuration. Click New to create a connection for the source database. Enter the connection details and click Next. Enter the hostname, port, database for the Veridata agent connection and verify. Click Next to enter the data source connection details. Enter the data source connection user and password. Click Test Connection. Similarly, for the target database connection, click New. Enter the connection name and description. Enter the hostname, port, database for the agent connection and verify. Click Next. Enter data source connection details. Click Test Connection and finish and OK. Now both the connections are created. Next, click Group Configuration, enter the group name, description, click Next, select source and target connection, click Go to Compare Pair Configuration and OK, click Manual Mapping, select source schema, select target schema, select source and target tables. Click Generate Compare Pair. Click Preview to view the compare pairs and click Save. One compare pair gets saved here. Let's start pattern mapping. Click Pattern Mapping tab. Select source schema. Select target schema. The first option is selected by default. Leave it as is. Click Generate Mappings. On the Preview tab, click Save to save the compare pair mappings. Next, on the Pattern Mapping tab, let's compare using wildcard options. Select Source Schema, select Target Schema. Select the percentage wildcard pattern mapping option. Enter the values. Click Generate Mappings. On the Preview tab, click Save to save the generated mappings. Next, on the Pattern Mapping tab, select the star wildcard pattern mapping option. Enter the values. Click Generate Mappings. On the Preview tab, click Save to save the mappings. Now create a job. Click Job Configuration. Click New. Enter job name. Enter description. Click Next. Select group and click Next. Select source and target connections. Click Next. Click Finish and then OK. A job is created. Click Run Execute Job. Select the job. Click Run Job. Click Finish Jobs to view the job details. Next, click Out of Sync. Click Generate SQL to generate the SQL file for the Out of Sync job. A SQL file is generated. Click Run Repair to repair the Out of Sync job. The Out of Sync job gets repaired. Click Finish Jobs to view the status of all the jobs. Do tune into the Oracle Help Center for more insight and information.